Okay, so I think I figured it out. We're doing it a little differently. I'm small. I should be. I checked. I think OBS is kind of hard to figure out at first. And this screen should be big, like it is for me, instead of in a small, like, little corner with like really low opacity. Today we're voting in the anime awards. I've been wanting to do this for so long. Like since I started the channel, I was like, I'm definitely gonna be doing this. Oh wait, what? As a Crunchyroll member, you'll receive a digital surprise after voting ends. I should be right back. Okay, so I'm back. I saw it says like you'll receive a digital surprise in your inbox or whatever. I was like, okay. And I realized, oh wait, I'm on a friend's account for premium, and I'm not on my actual account. So yeah. Okay, so I haven't even looked at any of the nominees. But we're voting today. I've been wanting to do this for a long time because I just love events like this so much. But yeah, today we're just voting. I probably will be reacting to the actual show or the announcement too. Presented by Princess and Alka. I don't care. I think I've already watched that. Okay, so Anime of the Year. Anime of the Year. Okay, let's see. Okay, so honest, I knew Great Pretender was going to be on there. I haven't watched it yet, but I was going to, but I didn't get around to it. Okay, Keep Your Hands Off. Never even heard of that one. Pierre Ranman. I've been wanting to watch that one too. That one's on my list. Dorohedoro. That's on my list too, but I haven't watched it yet. So like literally the only two like from this list that I can pick is Jujutsu Kaisen and Beastars. And okay, so out of those two, the Great Pretender, that was kind of like a big when it came big thing when it came out, I think. But like honestly, like with how much like I love Beastars so much, but like honestly, like Jujutsu Kaisen's going to win, like we all know that. Just because how big it is and like just how much of an impact it's had on like the anime community like recently, so I'm gonna be voting for that. Okay, and so vote confirm. Okay, next category, best protagonist. Okay, Decadence. I haven't been keeping up with like all these different anime. It's probably a bad idea because I'm kind of biased. Natsume Decadence. I think I've heard of that one. My Next Life is a Villainess. I saw the trailers for that one, but I wasn't interested. Yuji Itadori. Anos Volti. Haven't even heard of that one. Haven't heard of that. So like literally, I'm basic. Okay, so it's Yuji or Shoyo for me. I have. This is kind of sidetracked, but I have pet rats. And they're on my bed right now. And they're like kissing my leg, my hand. Okay, so Shoyo or Itadori. I'm gonna do Shoyo. Honestly, I feel like Yuji hasn't really become one of my favorite protagonists as of this point. But I feel like Shoyo has done a lot too, and he's grown a lot in this in the two in to the top. So yeah, next category, best antagonist. Why the I was about to swear. I was like, why is Rachel on here? What the heck? Yeah, she's not. I hate her so much. Sakuna. There's so many. I feel like Jujutsu Kaisen's gonna win so much. It's gonna be Demon Slayer all over again. I don't know who N is. I don't know who Akito-sama is. I want to watch Fruits Basket so bad, but I haven't gotten around to it. Overhaul. I really don't care enough. Like Overhaul's really cool, but like he's not a really good villain. Like he's not like one of the best. And Kidna, I love her so much. So I'm voting her. Yeah, I know I used to hate on ReZero so much, but now it's not my favorite, but like I like a lot of the characters, including her. Best boy. Okay, yeah, I'm voting Gojo just because I love him so much. But oh wait, also Kun. Kun is really good too. Ooh, this was such a good year for anime. So like it's kind of hard to pick. I'm really surprised there's no God of High School or Noblesse stuff though. Because we have Tower of God on it. That's weird, really weird. Best boy, I don't think I love Legoshi so much too, but like for me it's really a tie between Gojo and Kun. But I'm gonna do Gojo. I'm sorry. This is to so gonna be Jujutsu Kaisen takeover. Next category, best girl. Oh wait, I haven't seen any of these animes. Keep Your Hands Off of Izukin. I haven't watched it. Never even heard of it. Rent a Girlfriend. I remember that when that was coming out. Is it still coming out? I'm not sure. That was like a really big. Everyone was like hopping on that anime, but I really wasn't. Dorohedoro. I want to watch it so bad. Like, but it's on my list, but I don't have the time. Abigail Jones. I've heard she's really good though. Kaguya. Her, I haven't watched like this war. I might eventually, but it's really low on my list. So like I'm just kind of having to pick on my presumptions. So I'm just going to have to go with Abigail Jones. Yeah. Next category. This is gonna be really good. Best. Oh, this is gonna be so hard. Okay, actually, wait, hold on. Easy Breezy. I haven't watched. Okay, so honestly, it's. I'm sorry, but Wild Side is so good. Like that opening is it's better than Kakai Katan. Yeah, it's a lot better than that. And after I record this, I'm going to be recording opening ending reaction to Jujutsu Kaisen. So that's going to be really fun. Yeah, it's Wild Side. That's what I'm picking. But I feel like a lot of people, it's going to be Jujutsu Kaisen takeover. I'm calling it. What's the oh I didn't even oh best ending sequence. Okay, so yeah, Jujutsu Kaisen won this one. I'm sorry, but it really did. Lost in Paradise, and it's by the same band. It's by Ali. They're the same band who did Wild Side, so like and they both deserve those, I think. Next category, best voice actor. Ooh, they have Hanako. This is kind of biased, but I love Megumi Ogata, I think. That's a girl, I think. I'm not sure. Hold on, let me look. I love Toilet Bound Hanako-kun so much, and I'm going to be reading the manga sometime soon. I'm just like cycling through a little bit of like smaller like manga like doujins just before I get on to like another big series like that. Yeah, it is by a girl. She also does Itona from Assassination Classroom. I love that anime so much. Tear from Bleach. I need to watch Bleach eventually. Well, oh yeah, she also does Tsukasa from Toilet Bound too. What the heck? That's kind of it, at least from, I know. But yeah, but yeah, I'm voting. Like, there's just something about Hanako's voice that it's just I just love it so much. Yeah, next category. Best VA Performance English. I don't watch dub, so I don't watch dub, but I'm just gonna have to go for Hawks. That's the only one I've seen. So I'm just going to have to pick him. I'm sorry. I wish I knew more about that. But yeah, what else is left? Oh, there's still quite a bit more. Okay. Oh, confirm. Next category. Best director. I guess that just means like animation quality and like what they did. Honestly, it's a tie for me between Tower of God and Jujutsu Kaisen. Because like Tower of God, when it was coming out, it was really good, but like now that I've kind of watched, like after the fact, it was just kind of like, okay, it was a thing. But I think I'm gonna have to go with the Jujutsu Kaisen, honestly, because I haven't watched any of the other ones. I feel like the director from Kaguya-sama Love's War did a really good job though, just from what I've seen. But I haven't had enough to really base my assumptions on, you know? Best animation. Ooh, this is gonna be a hard one. It's either God of High School or Beastars for me, but I think Great Pretender, that has really good animation. And Jujutsu Kaisen has good animation, but sometimes it just feels weird for me, honestly. Like, it's not bad, but it's just sometimes where it's like off, feels off, I guess. I don't really know how to explain it, but yeah. But I think Beastars is gonna have to take this one. Yeah. And next category, best character design. Okay, let's go. I'm just gonna click that as I remember. Yeah, it's gonna have to be Toilet Bound. Just the character designs and the artwork, like, I feel like it's a lot. It's really good. And the character designs for Tower of God, they're good. But like at the same time, like the art style and like the way just like all the MCs or all the characters in Toilet Bound look, it's just so good. So yeah. Putting that vote in. Next category, best fight scene. The Goju and Sukuna fight, it was good, but I don't think it was really like the fight between, I mean, it wasn't even really a fight, honestly, between him, Gojo and Jogo, I think that was a good one. But also the fight between Makito and the other dude, I forget his name, that was really good. Deku versus Overhaul, that was okay, I guess. Jin Mori versus Han Dewey. Dawei? Dwei? Jin Mori versus Han Dewey. That's. I'm surprised they have two fights. I don't think they've ever done that. But I think that one's one of the best. Like, that was, like, so good. But also, I feel like Jin Mori versus Park Il-bo. That was a really. Like, that whole entire scene. And also, we're cutting back to that. He's one of the six, I think, where he was like going at the sword, like that scene, like just like with that music, it's just so good. Like that entire scene, like it's just, you know. But yeah, oh, you can vote every day. I didn't know that. Best drama. Okay. Sing Yesterday from, I think I've heard of that one. I haven't even heard of Japan Sings or Somali. I want to watch Fruits Basket too. I think I might have said that already. Great Pretender, I don't know enough about it. So literally, I think it's just gonna have to come down to Beastars. Like, I need to watch more anime, but I'm also watching 21 anime weekly this season, so like I'm, yeah, I don't have the time to watch more anime right now, but yeah. But Beastars was really good, so I think it does deserve that. Best comedy. Okay, I haven't watched any of these. I'm just gonna kind of blindly do it, and I think it's going to be Kaguya-sama, just because I have a friend who like loves that show so much. So like I hear a little bit of like how good the show is. So I think probably that, I guess. Best score. Is that like the score parts? I'll be right back. But I don't know exactly what it means by like score, like part with like, is that like the composer? Or is that like the name of the score part what it was? I don't know, but like I'm voting God of High School because the score is really good. Next category. It's going to be Tonikawa. Like we kind of all know that, but at the same time, don't know if I want to vote Legoshi and Haru, honestly. Like they're cute together, but like I don't know if I want to vote them. But I also don't like Kaguya-sama that like just from what I've seen. Like, I don't know if I'm sold on their relationship either. And Tonikawa, I really don't like Tonikawa. And it's like not even like ironically, like just for like the like I just don't. For some reason I just don't. I don't know about them because I haven't watched it, but I'm think I'm gonna have to go with the Rent-A-Girlfriend. Just because of how many people like it, and I feel like they might. I've seen like the character, so I think, yeah. What am I trying to say? I think he deserve. Maybe does it deserve it? I don't know. I'm just kind of voting blindly. Vote for best fantasy. It's okay. So, ReZero, the first season, I didn't like it that much, honestly. Like it took so long for it to pick up that I just had no interest in it. By like. It took 6 episodes for me to actually like think, oh, I like this show. But the second season was so good. Like I binged it in one day. Like I think I started binging it at like 5, I think, and I didn't finish until like 2. Like in the morning. So like that's how good it was. And I'm loving the new season so far. I'm planning on doing an opening ending reaction to the new core, but like that hasn't come out, so yeah. I think that's kind of it. Yeah, vote for ReZero, and that's it. Digital surprise, I wonder what that is. Okay, so February 19th, so you can probably expect something from that, but yeah. This will be really fun to watch, I think, because so many good anime came out this season. Or not this last year. That's what I meant to say. But yeah, I think I'm kind of happy with my votes. I don't know if anyone else has been doing this on YouTube, or did this on YouTube where they re do their voting for it. Maybe Anime Man has done it. I don't know. Who knows? But if not, here's content. And if you got through all this, that's cool. But yeah, I think that's kind of all I have. I'm gonna see you guys next time, and bye.